And it did not record. Oh, it's recording. Bro, this software is lagging.
Oh my god.
I can't believe, guys, I'm actually going to play this game. I've been downloading and deleting this game for the past 7 years. Oh my god, bro. Wait. Let me just peel this orange real quick. Yeah. Is related to the Backrooms? The title of the game is legitimately Backrooms. It's Backrooms, I don't know, Descendant? Something like that. Oh my god, this orange is busted. Okay, guys. Let's go. I've never ever played this game. Someone once said that if you're not careful and no clip out of reality in the wrong areas, you will end up in the back rooms. Beware. Watch your back. Pay attention to everything. Graphic quality? Let's leave it on medium. No clip. How about I no clip now? Guys, I really want to do it. Ooh. That's so... Mama? Bro, is this my child? Nah, I'm leaving. I better play with him. Bro, where my child at? Bruh, where did you go? Where my child? Bruh, okay, the opacity is so much. The sensitivity, bro. Keep quiet. Okay. Oh, hey, Punkununu. Maybe I should get him some food in the kitchen. What the? Oh, what the? Who that kid? What is he doing? Bro, I'm scared. Bro, wait, I can't see. Bro, what's going on? Okay, let's go. Oh my god! What? Where am I? What is this place? Level 0. What? What is going on? Seems like there's a flashlight near. I should get it. Bro, this game is starting to lag. Where? Flashlight where? The hub? Which hub? Oh, there's a flashlight. Exit. Bro, the game is starting to... Why is there blood? Okay. Wait, do I have stamina? Wait, let's check this out. Oh yeah, I do have stamina. Okay, pretty interesting. Okay, should I get in the hub or follow the arrow? The hub is a safe place that allows you to enter previous visited Backrooms levels. Do you want to enter? No. Not yet, bro. Not yet. Probably when this video is published, I might play again. Okay. What's going on? What's that? Bro, why is the game lag? Bro, why is the game so... Did I just take a dump? What the? Did I just poop? Tell me I just pooped. Okay, let me not drink it this time. It could be helpful. Okay. Have you guys ever thought, where does the sound come from? And who built the backrooms? Because, like, someone has to have built this area for it to exist. It can't just exist. There are no arrows. So do I just choose where I want to go? My battery's gonna die. I can't walk in the dark. I think that's like one of the most common things, or one of the most known things in history. If you have a battery, make sure that, no, if you have a torch and you walk, no, if you're playing a scary game and you walk into a dark room, you should use the flashlight. It's general knowledge. Okay, what's going on here? Why do I feel like I'm just having fun? Someone's about to enter the room. Hold on. The detail they added in this game is pretty cool. You see, this is all that child's fault. I knew it. I should have just went for the milk. I should have. Should I go this way? I'm gonna just go this way. I wonder, people who built the Backrooms games, like, how do you guys do it? Do you actually build a ginormous map? That is constant and is like ongoing forever, or do you actually make the game generate its own passage? I don't like it. Oh my god! What is that? Where is it? What was that? Bruh. Nah. No. What was that? Did you hear that? Bro, that actually scared me. Bro, the game is lagging! What is going on? That sound actually scared me. I'ma follow the arrow and continue going straight. I should watch out. Like, I shouldn't just run out of nowhere. What if I actually might need it, and then my running durability is low. I hate playing scary games. Oh my god! Then where am I supposed to go? I cannot go anywhere. But the arrow said I should come this way. Wait, should I follow the arrow or should I go to the opposite direction of the arrow? Cause I'm gonna need to go back. I feel like it's general knowledge to follow the arrow, but okay, let's just run. Let's use the running up the bruh. This is all Timothy's fault. Timothy, I swear, bro, when I come back, you're gonna die. I'ma sell you. Not only that, but I'ma go look for the milk as well. Yeah. Nah, I'ma go with general knowledge. No. I am not going in the dark. Even if it's a dead end, which I know it's not, because I can see two paths. Oh, it's a narrow place. Oh my god. Let me stop using the battery. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, it makes sense. I actually did return. Not remembering what the game said. It did say I should look back. Oh my god, I'm so. Like, I'm, oh my god. Oh, what? Guys, I really need someone to actually answer this question. Do the people who make the games, do you guys just make the game generate its own, like, area? Or do you guys actually build, like, everything? Oh my god, I hate this. I'm already hating this. I hate this. No. I hate this. I hate where this is going. Bro, I can't move. Bro, my hands are not on the screen. What was it? What the? I already know I'm gonna get chased by something. I already know. I can really feel this. Bro, what is going on with the game? Is it the level I chose? Like the graphic? Oh, it's dark over there. Should I go to the dark? Bruh, it's like I'm... Oh, it's dark there too. Let's go to this one. Bruh, I swear, like... Should I use a battery? No, I'll wait for the torch to run out. Timothy! Oh my god, bro. Bruh. Okay, there's nothing here. Torch. It's the same room, but darker. It's weird, I only heard the entity, I actually didn't see it. Oh, I hear a sound. I just heard a sound. Where? Why did my guy stop moving faster? Is that a hack, moving sideways? What is that? Don't tell me I completed the first level. What's this? Did I just complete the first level? Or am I going to a level of fun? Meaning, oh my god. Chuck E. Cheese? What the? I'm already not liking this. First things first, I hate playground. Second thing, Mickey Mouse be lagging. Relax, relax. I already know I'm gonna get jump scared. I can't do this. I can't do this. Hey kids, let's play. I just realized. I actually didn't realize I had this button this whole time. What if I can clip? Wait, what? What if you no clip out of the back rooms? Is that even possible?
Come
here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Who are you? Jeremy? Jeffrey? Jackson? Timothy? This is the cartoon you were watching, Timothy! Oh my god! Why is it modeling? Bro. Bruh. I know I shouldn't have married Barbara. Oh my god, Bro, it's a dead end! Oh my god! Bro. Oh my god. Wait. Listen here. Oh my god. He told me to come here. I can't go in the dark, bro. I'm actually shaking. I'm gonna go here. Bro, that scared me. Wait, I actually saw this. Bruh. I actually saw that entity on the drawings. Right? When we entered it. When we first entered the game. No, like when we first entered this fun level. Or level fun. I actually saw this on the wall. Does that mean that the mouse... The Mickey Mouse is in this game? If, bro, I swear. If Mickey Mouse is in this game... I might as well just die.
Come here.
That scared me. Yo, that was scary. Does that mean I'm gonna have to find the exit here? Okay, so it's clear that they are entities in this game. Wait, what is that blue thing? Balloons? Bro, I'm scared. Bruh! I'm scared. Bruh, I've never been so afraid of balloons ever in my life, bruh. I'm so scared. Why did I do this? I hate Backrooms. I legitimately hate the Backrooms. Huh? Why would I torture myself into coming? What was I thinking, Nick? You could have played Roblox Doors. Out of everything. Mickey Mouse! He's coming. Let's go the other way. Let's go the other way. I was actually curious of what's on the other side. Okay, I think he's the only entity in this level. Because if there's another entity, then should I? I'm really curious. Wait, he's not here. He's not here. Wait, that's dumb though. Oh my god. Bro, I'm so scared. Imagine if he was just hiding here. Bro, where did he go? Where did you go? I'm so scared. Why am I hurt? Why am I walking as if I'm crippled? It's so dark. It's so dark. It's so dark. Oh my god, yes! Level 1? I made it! Oh my god! Clap hands, y'all! I made it through level 1. I mean, I passed level 0. I always hated parking lots. Now that it's... Oh my god! I always hated parking lots. Now that it is a nightmare. I can legitimately hear a sound. A sound of a monster. Specifically a monster. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video right now. If you guys want me to continue playing this game, you should. Oh my god, there's a camera. Okay, parking lots genuinely have cameras, but I feel like that camera has an entity watching or something. But if you guys want me to continue playing this game, please just tell me. Just tell me in the comment section below, or just give me if you guys want me to continue playing the game, just tell me in the comment section below. Or just let us get to, 15 subscribers, 15 likes. Let's go for 10 likes, actually. 10 likes, and then I'll continue playing this game, because, bruh, I don't know what the heck is going on. I did not see the first entity, but we did experience the entity in level fun. And, yeah. And the Backrooms, you genuinely don't just get chased by entities everywhere. So yeah, if you guys actually want me to continue playing the game, just tell me in the comment section below and give this video 10 likes and I'll continue. Other than that, see you on the next video. Before this video ends, I wanted to apologize about not posting. I had a lot of stuff going on, from exams to... schoolwork, and I really needed to focus, but I hope you guys actually end up enjoying this video. So yeah. Mwah.